अब हम देखते हैं कि कैसे हम एमएस एक्सेल का यूज़ करके एक चार्ट बना सकते हैं। अभी तक हमने चार्ट के टाइप्स के बारे में पढ़ा, क्या क्या डिफरेंट टाइप्स हैं चार्ट के। अब हम सीखते हैं कि हम चार्ट को कैसे बना पाएंगे। तो चार्ट बनाने के लिए सबसे पहले हमें रिक्वायर्ड होती है डाटा सीरीज़ और टेबुलर डाटा ऑन विच वी वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट अ चार्ट। सो फर्स्टली एज यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड अ टेबल। फर्स्टली by dragging method select the table for which you want to create a chart. After that click on insert tab. जब आप insert tab पर क्लिक करेंगे तो आप देखेंगे कि ribbon में नीचे की तरफ आपको एक charts group दिया हुआ है। When you will click on this chart group, you will find out the different types of charts about which you have learned in the previous slide. Column chart, line chart, pie chart, bar chart, and there are so many other charts also. But we have to study about only four charts right now. So when you will click on any particular chart, it will open a sub menu of that particular chart. It means these are the sub chart of that particular chart category for which you want to create a chart. Select that particular option. You can check that everywhere. You can select a particular option, whatever chart you want to create, and select that by left click. और जैसे ही आप लेफ्ट क्लिक करेंगे यू विल सी अ चार्ट ऑन योर स्क्रीन डिस्प्लेइंग ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस देयर विल बी डाटा वैल्यूज एंड ऑन द वाई एक्सिस देयर आर द डाटा लेबलिंग्स फॉर विच वैल्यू यू आर शोइंग द चार्ट। नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ यू कैन मूव द चार्ट। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मूव द चार्ट क्लिक एनीवेयर ऑन द चार्ट दिस काइंड ऑफ four headed arrow will be seen on the screen and drag it to the desirable position where you want to put your chart. Now the next question is how you can resize your chart, how you can change the size of your chart. If you want to change the size of your chart, then move to the corners, you will see there double headed arrows and drag it according to your directions, according to your need in desirable directions like this. And this procedure will move your chart or resize your chart to the desirable position. And by this, you can use the chart. Now, what are the components of chart? The full area which you can see where all the other components and chart itself placed, that is called your chart area. Second one is your plot area. Plot area is a particular area where chart is created. Only this particular area where chart is created, that is known as plot area. The third one is your axis titles, which is used to represent the value, which value is presented by different axes. That will be displayed by axis title. Data series, data that is used for plotting a chart is known as data series, as you can see that the table which we have selected in the start. And legends, these are the identifier of the data series is called legends, as you can see on the right hand side of the chart here.